Breaking the silence, George Michael talks to Parkinson tonight at 9. Now on BBC One, the news headlines from Darren Jordan.
Good afternoon. The death toll in the Madrid train bombings has reached 200. The latest victim was a middle-aged man who died in hospital. The first funerals have been taking place this morning in... Well, that's it. There are news bulletins every hour on BBC News 24. I'll be back with more from the newsroom at 6:25 here on BBC One. Bye for now.